you have to use all your body. The power comes from the body, the core muscles, you know? So the shoulders, the abs, and also your leg. How you can do that? The right stroke is to twist. But look at the arm. This is straight. This one is a little bit bent, but not too much. So then this one will push the paddle down. Then you come back. This one is still straight. And I'm not bending it. So this one is pushing the how do you call that, the paddle, not the arm. So the movement is this one. Look at my arm, no bend. And you see, you feel that the power is coming with your body. Do you understand? This is the main thing in paddling. Main thing, this is really important. And you have to keep that in mind. Eh? If you don't twist your body, yeah? If you don't twist it, you can only paddle like that with the arm, you know? If you twist your body and maybe bend a little bit in the front, you can come back with your body and your shoulder. This one arm, push it down, so you can feel the heart of the stroke. Eh? A lot of people also rip the water, and they think that they're going fast, but this is not true, you know? Ripping is, not how you call that. The canoe is not moving, so this is hard. But when the blade is in the water, you must really focus on the movement, you know? Don't go too fast in the water. This is not efficient. Eh? So this is the main thing. Body, work, twist a little bit, then come back. Twist a little bit, then come back. Twist a little bit, then come back. You have to work with your body. Paddle with your body and your core muscle. This is the most important. Eh? Then you are six on the canoe. The other thing really important is to get the entry, the pull, and the exit all together. Really important too, you know? Exit, entry, pull, exit. This is the three phase, you know? And you must do that all together. To avoid the canoe, you know, to keep the canoe glide, you know? And then after this is feeling, and feeling you get it with practice. We can teach feeling, you know? You can feel that your canoe is speeding or not. Eh? But with the time, if you practice all together, you can get that feeling. And when you see that the canoe is gliding, no point to put too much power after. Just enough power to get that speed going, you know? Not put, if you, everybody puts each power himself, the canoe instead of gliding will, you know? You understand? So this is important to all get in the water at the same time, pulling at the same time, exit at the same time. But the power must be, if it is 70% for all, must be 70%. No, 20%, 60%, 80%, 100%. The canoe will not glide. And this is really the fundamental, the base. And you have to work on it. But after this, then after this is really practiced all together, you know? If a six crew can stay 7 months together, then go to competition. This is the best, you know. If you get one, then after the other one come, he don't use to paddle with this one, you know. You don't get the real real team to for competition after.
Where the exit? Where do you exit?
Exit really important too. Exit not further than the hips. Don't go too much there. When you do that, you can see the paddle. The paddle will press the canoe down, so it will break the glide too, you know? So the maximum is the hip, get up. And the power must be in the front. Then after, so, get out. Eh? When you got the glide, the things very important too, this is the return. When you got the blade in the water, you feel the canoe, full, full. If your return is too low, you let the time to the canoe to slow down. So to avoid that, this is the return. You know, hold that glide. So the return must be fast. In the water, you feel the power, then the return will be fast. Eh? Water quiet, then you can be, you know, this is exaggerated. But with the time after, you know?
Bon. I'm in the front cab.
Eh? Not the behind. Bon. Always in the front.
And should you be sitting up straight or bent forward?
The twist is really important. You have to keep that in mind too. Yeah. If you want to come back with your body, the only thing, you can do that by bending only, you know, in the front like that. But the power will come from your shoulder. You know, if you twist, to make it straight, you have to pull with your shoulder first. And twisting, very important. And to come back with the body after. This is impossible, you know? So you have to really paddle with your body, you know? This is really important. Manage with your body, you know, your race.
Last question.
Yeah.
Why you joined the super team when there's a Bundesliga club right here?
Let's see in 4 months. You see if you're still there. Maybe I'll join you.
Right. We'll be here, don't worry. 4 years we'll still be here.
This is not impossible. Eh? I prefer to get one new team that I can learn that, you know.
Look at the size of some of the boys. They're
good,
huge.
Good size. Yeah. Good size. Good size.
This could be Fiji's best team.
Yeah. Well training, well managed, and well coached can do something.